following is a flash flood warning from the National Weather Service. The National Weather Service in Milwaukee Sullivan has issued a flash flood warning for Walworth County in southeastern Wisconsin, Waukesha County in southeastern Wisconsin, until 3 a.m. At 11:59 p.m., Doppler radar indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the warned area. Up to 1.5 inches of rain has already fallen in the past hour in Walworth and southern Waukesha counties. Flash flooding is expected to begin shortly. Some locations that will experience flooding include Waukesha, New Berlin, Brookfield, Menominee Falls, Muskego, Whitewater, Pewaukee, Sussex, Elkhorn, Heartland, Delavan, Lake Geneva, Mukwonago, Delafield, Elm Grove, East Troy, Williams Bay, Wales, Merton, and Genoa City. Additional rainfall amounts of 1 to 2 inches in the next 1 to 2 hours are possible in the warned area. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most flood deaths occur in vehicles. Be especially cautious at night when it is harder to recognize the dangers of flooding. A flash flood warning means that flooding is imminent or occurring. If you are in a warned area, move to higher ground immediately. Residents living along streams and creeks should take immediate precautions to protect life and property. The following is a beach.